Well, being named the all-around world champion is every Cowboy's dream. Yeah. And winning it three times, that's unthinkable. But it's exactly what Treasure Valley guy Dean Oliver did.
As a matter of fact, Oliver also won 8 roping championships. But the Idaho legend now prefers a John Deere over a saddled horse.
Dean Oliver's rodeo resume reads like a book, good enough to get him inducted into the National Cowboy Hall of Fame.
And I'm not bragging when I say it, but they did a story on this rodeo, on the history of it. I won the roping here 10 times. Now that's unreal to win one 10 times, and especially Nampa.
And Nampa is where Dean Oliver is hanging his hat this week, at the centennial celebration of the Snake River Stampede in the comfortable confines of the Ford Idaho Center. Dean will admit he's still a bit old school.
Well, a lot of people like it, so, and you know, the seating's better. Yeah. The seats are more comfortable than benches.
Yeah.
So it's got its pluses. But I like outdoor rodeos, you know, in the summer when the weather's good.
Dean says lots have changed through the years.
What makes it change, though, is the type of calves. See, when I roped, a lot of the calves I roped, now not all of them, you know, would weigh over 300 pounds. Now they weigh about 200.
But Dean doesn't have to worry about calves anymore. It's all about keeping the dirt in mint condition while avoiding all those cowboys on all those horses.
Is there any trick to not hitting one of those?
Well, you got to watch what you're doing and stop. And they got to watch what they're doing too, but they'll get right in your way.
As you see,
he's such a character.
Yeah, yeah, he is.
Oh, the rodeo going on 100 years. All right, so how long does Dean plan to do this?
The short answer is as long as he wants. As long as he can get up and down that John Deere, which he can do pretty well. But you know, the cool thing about it is, you know, watching the young players, watching the old players in the All-Star game tonight, it's the same thing.